He may have turned his home into a gigantic gymnasium, but out and about, he's had to face an even bigger set of problems. Fortunately for Michael, modern technology has come to his rescue in the shape of his mobility scooter. But there are some things that even technology can't solve.